I'm a closet artist. I paint acrylics. My mom is a watercolor artist, and she's very, very good. And she would very much like for me to paint watercolor, but I refuse. And I tell her with great due respect that I will wait until she's long gone before I start painting watercolor, because I respect her that much. And, it's something that I love to do. It's kind of mindless, but at the same time, very creative. And I've had some pretty good outcomes from it, so I really enjoy doing that. It takes my mind off of all the troubles of the world.